As the first Android phone to pass G2 wireless charging certification, HMD Skyline is one of the few Android phones with a built-in magnetic module. Common Android phones, in addition to supporting private high-power wireless charging protocols, are generally only compatible with the G1 wireless charging protocol. HMD Skyline is equipped with a 4,600 mAh battery and supports 33W wired charging, 15W G2 wireless charging, and 5W reverse wireless charging. We use the latest MagSafe charger for testing. The charger model is A2580, which supports a maximum output power of 45 watts. The power at the input end is between 17 and 18 watts, the voltage is close to 9 volts, and the current is about 2 amps. Excluding losses, the wireless charging power is about 15 watts. It is worth mentioning that its magnetic module is located in the lower middle position, but it can still be firmly adsorbed, just like the iPhone. Other G2 supported wireless chargers can charge it with an input power of between 17 and 19 watts. Next, we use the MagSafe charger to fully charge it, and put them into a 25 degrees Celsius thermotank throughout the test. The voltage is always around 9 volts. The charging curve can be divided into 4 parts. In the first part, the input power was around 18 watts for the first 7 minutes. After that, the power dropped to 14 watts and 11 watts in turn. Finally, the power slowly drops to almost zero. It takes 2 hours and 33 minutes to be fully charged. It can be charged to 50% in 1 hour and 2 minutes and 80% in 1 hour and 46 minutes. It reaches 100% in 2 hours and 33 minutes. The charging speed is relatively slow. We also recorded the highest temperature after charging for 10 minutes, 20 minutes, and 30 minutes. After 10 minutes, the maximum temperature on the phone and wireless charger contact surface is 36.8 degrees Celsius, and the wireless charger input power is about 14 watts. After 20 minutes, the maximum temperature is 38.8 degrees Celsius. After 30 minutes, the maximum temperature is 38.4 degrees Celsius, and the wireless charger input power is about 11 watts. Overall, the temperature performance is pretty good and does not exceed 39 degrees Celsius. As the first Android phone certified for G2 wireless charging, HMD Skyline can achieve an input power of 17 to 20 watts when paired with a charger that supports the G2 protocol. However, it takes nearly an hour to charge 50%, and 2.5 hours to fully charge. Most of the time, the power is maintained at around 11 watts. The charging strategy is not aggressive, and the temperature is not high during charging, not exceeding 39 degrees Celsius. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you next time. Bye.